Well, State Senate President Karen Spilka was in Western Massachusetts today for a tour of the Holyoke Soldiers Home. She was joined by State Senators John Velas and Mike Rush and Veterans Services Secretary Cheryl Lucier. More than a year after the deadly COVID-19 outbreak and deaths at the state-run facility, legislators have yet to propose reforms affecting the home or act on Governor Baker's proposed reforms. The tour this afternoon was closed to the media.